Lisa Knife and Gail, bringing you another Dance Warrior video, all real and uncensored. So here we are. Heart's still beating. Lungs still breathing. Hey, I don't know. So I hope this finds you very well. So a message for those who want to get on our boat as friends, because somebody's boat's gonna sink and it's not ours, obviously. So, guys, you're welcome aboard. We are not like that. Obviously, you know, because some of you have been eavesdropping on us, my life, for how long? Really, how long? And, So we're more than just pissed off about this. And we are coming to the end of a resolution. We've already made a pitch for one settlement, but I don't think we're going to take it. I think we're going to have to pursue it, give them one more chance, and we'll see what happens. But if not, you know, we'll file a lawsuit. We got to see how close they can get to making us happy. And I have very high standards. Just saying. And I should. And you should too. We all should. Why? Because you only get one shot at this, and you only get to live on this earth once, and I just really have this strange feeling that there's, like, you know, that upper circle, corporation, mafia, mob, upper circle, upper echelon, I mean, call it whatever you will, it is still a group of most likely men who are doing some really evil things, and all of this that we're seeing, you gotta think about who the real enemy is. It's really them, isn't it? And they just use everybody else. They're the head of the octopus. Everybody else is little tentacles, aren't they? You, me, everybody. Well, maybe not me, because I'm stopping this. And along came Alice. So, you know, hop on board. You're more than welcome. But I'll tell you what, we watch everybody who's on our boat. Even if my own husband starts drilling holes, guess what? We kick him off the boat and he gets to ride in the dinghy. Maybe or maybe not with a rope attached to the main vessel. We'll see. In other words, be a good person, otherwise we ditch you. That was just an example. Maybe. No, it was. Maybe. Okay, so the best thing to do is to confuse your enemies so they don't know what the hell is going on. So I think we've more than accomplished that. What do you think?
Oh, totally.
So, yeah. You know. So, guys, look, it's not easy what we've been going through. And those who have seen this up close and personal are amazed. And I'm going to brag on myself a little bit. I don't do it enough. And they're amazed at how well I can hold my excrement together during this whole thing. And I'm like, well, I'm going to point you upwards and say it was the Lord working through me and encouraging me, because we haven't had much encouragement over here. And we've had a lot of naysayers. Oh, people believe us. It wouldn't work this hard if they didn't believe us. But no, that's never been the problem. The problem has been the hearts of other men who too cowardly and too weak. So that's changing. I want to thank everybody. I know some people we sent dissertations to, and some people we sent cease and desist letters to. There's a myriad of documents we've sent to various people with evidence, videos, all of this stuff. And I just want to say to those who decided not to be, to put it simply, bad guys anymore, thank you. You will be thanked in public in a proper way. I'm not going to blow it right now, but, you know, thank you. The last thing I want to do is really be a bitch to anybody, but it's not like I'm going to kiss the enemy's ass and be nice to them. You have to be nice to the people who are good people and are helping you, so that's exactly what we do. So welcome aboard, make your decision. Time is short, if not already. You know, some things are not in my hands to decide, beloveds and beautifuls. Oh, that's what I didn't remember to say. I usually say, hi, beautifuls and beloveds, or maybe I did, who knows. So, stay safe, okay? This stuff is brutal, I am telling you. It's very sinister and sadistic, and this isn't the first time you've come across it. What does that mean? Just, like, follow us on our social media and you'll see what we mean. Watch our videos, but there's more to this than what we are seeing. And there's more to this than what you understand and see, but that's okay. I guess that's about it. I don't have much else to say, except I know we are going to be very, very triumphant, very, very successful. I won't have it any other way. Anybody who does us good and remains good will be on our good side and it will be remembered. Anybody who is bad and does bad to us or remains on the bad side will be remembered for that as well. You get to choose your fruit. You even get to choose what kind of tree you want. You mess with us, we mess with you back. It's pretty simple. Actually, it's now if you mess with the world, we're gonna mess up with you. So, just saying, we don't have a choice. Reluctant position, yes, because I would rather just be dancing, making my art. But if I just want to be dancing, making my art, and be left alone, and provide that not only for the future of my lineage and seed, yes, seed, what does that mean? And for you as well, I have to fight and battle this. Am I in this alone? No. Am I a key player? I'm not playing a game. Am I a key? Oh, possibly. But I didn't choose this. It was chosen for me. And it's not like I'm going to disobey God if he says, go do this, go do that. I'm like, okay, because I'd rather battle people than the hand of God. And you should also have that fear of God, too, because he's pretty serious. But anyway, much love to everybody. Again, thank you for my invisible helpers who will soon be lifting us up publicly, and all you people who may have been tuning in and now saying, what's this girl going through? Oh my God. And you're watching her videos saying, oh my God, somebody help them. Help is on the way. We just know it. So much love to you all. And to my enemies, again, you have an opportunity. Get on our boat and help us, or you can sink with the rest of the bad guys. Jesus loves you, and he died on the cross for you too. I can't do any more than that. That's pretty nice of me, isn't it? I'm being poisoned and chased after and all these horrible things. We'll just watch our videos. And I can still say that. That's not a bitter heart. That's a better heart. I made a choice. Being bitter, hey, just a little scripture here. Being bitter. You have, who was it? Jonah, right? And he went through all of that. Belly of the whale, saved all those people. And he's like, oh yeah, this isn't good. These are the people that ruined my life and my family. Isn't that how it goes, right? And he had a little fig tree for shade. And instead of being grateful and accepting their welcome, he could have had everything. He was bitter. I mean, isn't that the moral of the story? But yet God esteemed him. He did a good job too at the same time. Go figure that one out. Okay, so I chose better heart. So you have a better heart too. Yeah. Okay.